hustling on this where we roll. Sometimes life will be a heavy load, but we riding like a bullet. Mary.
I just want to ask a couple of questions about the youth today. And if you hear me, I just want you to understand where I'm coming from for a couple of minutes. I want to talk about the kids, which is a serious issue these days. Now, I'm asking why as we as adults don't take the time out and teach and let the kids learn from our mistakes. You understand what I'm saying? Which I'm saying we have kids these days that disrespect us. I'm talking about adults. Why is that? It's because of you, the parent. And I'm blaming it on the parent because it could be done better than what it's doing. We got kids out here these days that's cursing real hard, real bad, and they're not even 9 years old yet. But what I'm asking is, can we just like in tune with ourselves and let the kids know that it's not about cursing? Let's get some education started. I'm talking about books, educational books, not Bernie and Ert or Barney. I'm talking about something that's gonna mean something when you get like 15 and 18 years old. You can look back and say, I remember that. But if you don't go to school and you don't pay attention to your parents and these people out here that mean something, you're not going anywhere. You're not going anywhere. What I'm asking is, can you just learn? When I say learn, I'm talking about watch from people's mistakes. When you see somebody doing something wrong, don't say, oh, I could do that too. Fall back and say that's not right, and don't do it. Learn to ask questions when something is wrong. Can you help me out? If you don't ask a question, you won't find out what the answer is. So what I'm asking is, can we stop playing with each other with violence and guns out here and people doing the wrong thing for us? How you gonna have sex around your child? That's not right. And then your child be talking about all this unnecessary stuff about people doing things in the street because they saw you doing it. Teach the kids that's not right unless it's safe. And if they're not old enough, it's nothing safe for them. I'm talking about let's do the right thing and teach these kids and stop doing what we know they'll pick up. Can we just put a book in their hand? Like I said, let them watch the news every now and then, see how this war is going on. We have a real serious war in our hands, and some of the kids think that's a joke. Oh, it's okay to talk about this, but talk about it in an educational way. Talk about it in a way to where as though you'll tell your friend, that's not right, that's not good, don't be like that. Talk about it to where as though you can ask one of your teachers, why is that going on? Your teacher could give you a positive answer, like your parents maybe. Sit back and relax and talk to them every now and then. If you can sit back and talk to your parent and get a positive response, you'll be all right in the future. Just listen and learn. Respect one another. Yo.